There's a sun upside down. I swear.
I don't trust you now.
It's by the table. If you didn't break the table, you broke the table.
Who also broke the table?
Fair enough. It's on that side. The side of all the furniture that you broke.
Is it by dead guy here?
It is, close to dead guy. Is that like
did,
the tip
did you
of his
just break a barrel?
I did.
It's hard to break on your screen, but saw it on mine.
That's weird.
That was weird.
Alright, well, here I come.
All right, down
I am Cinnamon.
Here I come, I am Cinnamon. There's items down here, this is not the way we went.
Yes.
I have souls I'd like back.
No, we should go the way that we went, because that is the way to go. Praise the sun. Alright, we get down here, let me show you the profane grave sword really quick. This is pretty dope.
Alright, show me cool things.
Alright, I mean, really quick, I have to do two very important things. One of them is this. The other is this. And
what was the first thing?
Helmet change. Couldn't really tell.
Okay.
Alright. That is just on fire.
Yeah, I need this. Oh, war for the swag points. The sword is so short though. I barely hit it. If I hit it at all.
God damn.
But I wanted that so badly. Here because I feel like we're kind
of
going away from side A, side B. Unless people really like it, then we'll go back to it. But okay, tell me what's it with the statues out there, like the cannons.
So when Yorm, who is a giant,
I will get the side of the stone.
You don't jump over that.
Why?
Just come this way. Just come this way. The way
can
the
I just walk
is
up
it.
There.
Yeah.
God.
That's why when you walked up there, Mike.
Fuck me, dude.
So anyways, Yorm, like I was saying before when we first talked about him, is like a giant, but he's also the king of a bunch of humans, and so to like. They never actually trusted him, and he did a bunch of stuff to get them to. Like, he gave them the Storm Ruler, or whatever the sword is, which is super baller. But then, as almost as, like, in my opinion, one final act to, like, you know, try to prove himself, he ended up kindling the flame. But the king.
It's interesting that a giant could do it, because I always assumed that you.
Well, that's the problem. When he did that. An entire flame bursts through, like that is where the profane flame comes from. And it consumes not but humans. So basically, all of the humans here who are all statues, once we go to the profane capital area, it's basically just like melted flesh all over the place. That's what happened because he's. Probably because he decided to use the fire.
So the profane flame is a flame that. One more time, you said.
So the profane flame came into existence because Yorm stoked the flame and he was a giant. Like, anyways, that's what it's supposed to be. Because it was basically like.
Teamwork. What's gonna work? Teamwork.
Alright, you should still equip your dagger though.
Okay. I toast on Adam with me.
Oh, that's awkward. Alright, let's do this.
Here, I'll try and grab my shit. This item over here. I have no piece of fucking
oh,
no. But I mean, we're not gonna
turn it. Oh, no, it's like as long as we don't turn it. Yeah. Back at the island, because I didn't want to be there. Invisible the whole time. It's like,
so close. Yeah, dude, if you have like enough stamina, you could definitely be invisible for a long period of time.
Oh, yeah.
But that one guy that just disappeared, that's probably what was happening.
Well, there's also the hidden body spell, but yes.
Because he was there and then he just wasn't.
Because I know he definitely had that ring equipped, but there's other ways you can disappear in this game.
Yeah, same.
Alright. Now remember, don't look a gift hand in the mouth.
That hurt. That was.
First, we have to go this way, though. This.
Wait. Yeah, I was gonna say, this is Guy. Hi, Guy.
He's a NPC. I just killed him on that file, actually.
Yeah, he, Lore. Give me Lore. Logan! No, that's
not
Logan.
I think he's Logan.
I'm Logan.
I'm Logan, motherfucker.
Alright, you should roll down here.
This.
I mean, get that item, but then roll down. I don't think he's Logan, though, because...
No, he didn't have a hat. And Logan would have pushed her shit in. Plus, Logan was dead in the second.
Well, yeah, exactly.
Okay, so what are the cannons for, though? You never quite explained that to me.
So as far as I know, I mean, that was, like...
them.
One of their defenses or something that they were trying to do to just, like, avoid dying at the time. That was my assumption of it. Otherwise, I think there is something for a war on the Prison Capital. God damn.
This is an area that Dan got super mad because there's so many mimics.
There really are. It's sad on me.
Yeah. Mark. Here's my next red place. Not the time.
Go to the place. One more.
Is that, are there any more in here?
No, it's just that one. There's more than Nika's, but we don't know.
Okay.
There's an item right over here. It's very important.
Well, that one drops shit.
No, you, like, don't miss this item. Just get it before the invade is over. It's right in front of you. Well worth it.
God, I hate you.
Well worth it.
Where do you want to fight this guy? Here?
I mean, here'd be the best place, I guess. You want to use your, fucking thingy?
What thingy?
See the jet? Oh, no, he did.
He did? See? I'm gonna tell you. He did.
Just gonna roll back to you. We want to fight him in this room, though. Otherwise, you can push us off. There's a lot of stuff you can do if we get out there.
He goes to this door. Hit him.
He's not gonna fight us in here, is he? He's gonna get stabbed by the mimic. Hey, that's right. You remember to switch, right?
You can't, motherfucker.
You can't do that.
But if you wanna stay in this corner, I'm totally fine with this. I will show you a recording to show proof that that was a massive war.
Well, that's cool, but Mike, did you see that?
Yup. Def, I saw that. And that. Yeah, we got some laggy bullshit going on.
Yeah, we do.
I kind of want to be nice to this guy. That was some poor shit.
That was, I don't even want to.
Our Dark Moon guy's here. And he's going to get a free backstab. It's quick. On my screen, the backstab animation's still going on.
Wait, really?
Yep.
What the hell is happening?
Charter.
I don't even think it's Charter, man. Because other people's connections matter as well.
So you're just going against that dude who was a toaster.
Gonna try to be a dumbass. Do you wanna do the thing? I would at this point. He's gonna run.
I'm like scared of getting
backstabbed. I fucking had the animation for a backstab. Okay, I'm actually really pissed off,
assume that people are assholes.
I know, because then we didn't even have a chance to attack him.
It's right there, that was a clear hit. I didn't get anything.
Like, yeah, I just didn't even think about it.
No, fuck people. People are sad.
You could just,
where did you come from?
You're in the dungeon. Like, you're in the diary again, so just have to be cursed. You can be a dick now, yeah.
This is what I mean. Like, he's just straight up an asshole.
I don't even know what to do. I mean, if anything, run back up that shortcut and open the door. Then you can at least get your soul back where you can't meet somebody.
Oh.
That leads literally right back up to the bonfire.
Doc Moons, come to me.
Yeah, right. Yep. Ooh, that was ballsy. Because I'm like,
I'm so fucking far away from him.
Boxes. Yeah, so just...
Is it that door there? Left. Left.
Okay.
I don't trust your right and left.
Bro. That hurts my feelings. In this one scenario is where it's most important.
There's nothing here.
Oh. We got your
games. Yeah, that's sure. That.
No, that was. Did you get
I didn't take damage for that.
I have several adjustments. It must be the one that's breaking.
I swear
this
not
is where
taking any damage.
Oh, no, man.
Trigger the giant. Trigger the giant. You're already giant.
He already giant. He was so big. Honestly, yeah, just leave this guy above.
I use a giant to see giant, do giant things. If I just... Bye, motherfucker. What? No!
Okay, that's some horse shenanigans. Horse shenanigans, I tell you. Why do that about? Such horse shenanigans. I also thought that.
Did you watch that?
What?
You watch that, yeah.
You know, I can understand, you know, some stuff being like, oh, you know, that hit him like 2 seconds later or something. But that lift went up like 20 seconds ago.
This is why I fuck. You didn't kill me, the giant did. Fuck yourself. You're a piece of garbage. You're even trash.
Piece of trash.
You're literally trash.
Love that shit. What an asshole. Just let it be known that he's a douche. And I hate
him. I got jailer's keys, so I could probably free them.
You can.
Bitch.
Go do that for you.
So mad.
If you want. I'm also incredibly hurt.
Can we agree that just assume people are trash?
Yeah, at this
point. I know I don't like being a dick on purpose, but...
I don't know. There's some scenarios where, like, if we have the opportunity to check, there we kind of didn't. So it's like, if they're coming at us from across a room, we can hold up for like a second, because we wouldn't be able to hit
them. If they bow or something, yeah. Like, there are definitely situations where we know immediately they're being cool.
But yeah, let's...
But, like, they're on a ladder, I kind of... Fuck them.
I don't know. I didn't even think about the ladder, though. Like, didn't even occur to me.
So irritating. This whole video is just going to be me being pissed.
I can't say I blame you. Frustrating, to say the least. To say the least.
Is that gargoyle respawn?
Which one?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
10 out of 10.
Cirrus and I are best buddies now. Okay, so,
Also, I found the profane flame. Picked up an item. Spell.
Yes. Oh. It is a really cool spell. Probably
won't be.
Oh, no, you're
in the right spot.
I will say, she can die at the jailer's.
What the
fuck?
I didn't have that many.
Want to go to Anna Orlando?
I did not have that many.
That's fair.
That actually mainly pissed me off because...
Everything about the jailers is very frustrating.
Just that again. Find it again.
I'm so tilted. So tilted.
I don't know if you guys can see on the camera, but actually this entire room has slowly been angling to a 45 degree.
Look to self, have Sid literally just tilt our image for the rest of this video.
That was painful to watch, man. I'm sorry.
I'm mainly pissed that the jailer just killed me. Because I did the sword art, nothing happened. Mm-hmm. And then I swung and
happened.
I'm just like, okay.
Like, fucking really?
Fuck me, man.
Yes.
Rectally.
Well, you do that. I'm gonna...
Ooh!
I'm gonna do other things. Your journey, your mission.
Just wanna free a little witchy poo.
Oh, crap. I do damage. Sometimes I forget that.
Ah, that's right.
Absolutely.
You there. Fight me.
Fucking do it. You won't.
Fuck you, I think. I'm maybe fat rolling, but I ain't fat, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna go grab those keys.
Oh, there you are. I thought you'd look good to know.
Yeah, Scaly Heretic, I don't give a shit. Go back to my place. Do stuff for me. Yeah, offer help.
Get back to my players.
I will save you. Do you think I give a shit, girl? Have you seen my face?
Is this the face
the
of someone who gives a fuck? No fucks. Give it.
Yes.
What does this look like? Does this look cool? Oh, we're using that helmet.
Okay.
That looks cool.
That is a hunter car helmet if I ever saw one.
It's called a fire witch helmet.
Oh, dude. Well, I used my thingy, the purging stone. I don't know what happened.
Whoa.
I don't know if I'm any stronger, but it feels good.
Oh, Rick.
It not be gross. I laid it down anyways. Should be there.
I'm a bee. Hey, look, soul.
Oh, hey.
To the guy.
Oh. Not actually a big deal.
Okay.
All right. So we can go get that shortcut. You want to go get that shortcut?
Yes.
All right. I think those jailer keys will also let you open the door when you first walk into the dungeon.
I was kind of wondering that.
Because I can only assume that's what they would be for.
So we get invaded by a guy named... Okay, I really do wish there was a way to say fuck off being invaded. It's like, right now, for like that kind of shenanigans, there's no way for me to reward or...
Yeah, you have like your giants, like, that's about it.
That's not really like... Not
really. In some scenarios, it's very useful, like, in that place.
Yeah, when they... You do damage. Holy
right?
Shit.
It feels good.
Alright, that was satisfying.
I have 40 strength.
Damn, dude, I only have 35 dex.
Ha, so cool.
Let's grow.
So yeah, there should just be a shortcut up here.
And where did that one guy come from?
I honestly could not tell you.
Yep. Oh,
shit!
Hi!
Fucking really? That is,
that's some bullshit.
That is.
Okay. I was like, why can't I move here?
Maybe there's nothing that's this way. Oh, you know what is this way, though? We have to go this way.
The keys are down here, so that's important.
Yeah, we have to go this way.
But down here is the giant.
We're going to take out the giant. We're going to kill him.
Okay.
After you.
There's also rats.
Yeah, I mean, take out the rats first. Oh, yeah, you already killed him. That's right.
What do you mean, don't summon some rats? You said, or don't summon, like...
I meant, because, if you trigger the giant once, he'll always be triggered, but I think otherwise, he'll just have rats.
Trigger!
Yeah. We got to the first trigger guard. It would have been important, especially when it's a
sin. Put a trigger warning across the screen.
Please.
Okay. What are the names of the editors for the game drops? Dan and Eric? Eric used to live with the trucks.
Oh, yes.
I think it was like first movie in the area.
Oh, yeah. Oh, good lord.
Yes, I watched that.
I was gloating way too much.
Are they just gonna keep spawning?
You know, so if you find all the secrets around here.
I found Sigurd.
Like, yeah, go, we need to save him.
Pardon me,
yeah,
I was
just helping.
But I've just been.
He's always so chill, he's like, I'm in a predicament again.
We should, go this way, I think. Here. What was the lift that you went on from the giant's feet?
Oh, there's another room down there.
Yeah, like, we have to go in that room next. I just wanted to do that shit because.
Why not just slide down?
Oh, is that a thing? I mean, tell me how you take damage. That's why I'm open. That's why. How you doing?
This is why I drink.
Alright, now let's don't slide down that way and kill yourself after you use some force.
No, I was watching Unbox Therapy. And they're opening the LG Signature OLED W series.
Oh.
Paper one. And yeah, customer.
It's a lot of health, but it's worth it.
I was gonna poop you in the head.
Oh, sorry.
It doesn't help me at all. I still take the same amount of damage.
But this customer who had been looking at a number of computers,
started watching it with me briefly. Then I asked if I could help him. And he's a dude who had been looking at two computers. Actually, that was really funny. He's looking at a 910 Lenovo, which is like a $1,000 computer, and then like a shitty 14-inch, like $200 Lenovo. And he asked me to get both. And I was really confused. I'm like, yeah, I'll get those for you. And he's like, okay, I'd like to put this on two separate purchases, and I'd like to pay cash for the first one.
Uh-oh.
And I'm like, so the $1,000 one. And I'm like, that seems really strange.
And he's like, just wait.
I'm like, okay. You want rewards on it? He's like, nope. And I'm like, hardware insurance? He's like, nope. I'm like, okay, man, I gotta know what this is for. Weird. He's like, so, we'll give you $1,100 to buy the first one in cash. And I don't want anything attached to it because I don't want to show up on my Best Buy account. And I can't get my credit cards. I don't want to show up my credit card statement. I'm like, okay. So I want to buy this shitty $200 one that's also a 14-inch because my wife's not going to the difference. And I'm going to show her that receipt. She's going to think I spent $200 on a laptop.
Smart
and I'm
man.
Like, you sneaky motherfucker.
You're a smart man.
You smart.
Is there a place we could have jumped off of down here?
Not that I saw. But, yeah, so he's basically gonna return the crappy one in like a couple of days. There's nothing there. Nope, there's another one there though. Nothing there. I didn't see any item. I'll set it up for you.
Got him to speed. Because otherwise you have to go all the way back and you just go to that bonfire and transport back.
Why don't you go forward?
Where would we go? We could just go to the,
I already forgot what was this way. Oh, just up above.
Yeah.
Woo! Man, I'm real bad right now.
Got it. Good.
But, yeah, it says they both just say 14-inch Lenovo on the receipt.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, that's really funny. I'm like, why not just tell your wife? He's like, believe me, it's not worth the argument. I guess. No. I gotta kick it.
You ever made a date? You just got that guy in a lot of trouble.
I got some people fired.
True that.
So that story, that'll be one I keep to myself for a bit.
Don't steal money from companies, guys.
Yeah, don't be unethical and a piece of shit.
Like,
I get making more
life.
Money, but goddamn.
Right?
Where am I going?
So actually, I think we're probably going to call this one here. Kind of rambled off towards the end. How are we doing on time?
32 minutes.
Yeah, I think that's a pretty good place to call it for this one.
I mean, rambling
I have
towards
to do...
the end is the point.
What?
Rambling is the point.
Well, exactly.
Rambling.
But my point is, I want to double check and make sure that we're not going to leave a secret behind. Because he's a cool guy.
Does that mean we
he's
can
a cool
wine?
Guy. He's a cool guy. Sweet. So,
I do like that. It's kind of cool.
Thank you.
All right. We'll call that one good. Thanks for joining us, guys, in this one of Ramblings in Disney World. I'm Logan, joined with Isaac. If you guys like what we're doing, please... stoke that like button, get your stokes out, just stoke it real good. Just don't break any shit, don't sue me, please. Just stoke it, get all up in there. Stoke that comment section, give me all your good shit. If you don't like what we're doing, get us some constructive criticism, or post it on Vine, and hashtag pale water if you have anything mean to say, alright?
Absolutely.
There
just
you go.
All on Vine, though. We're not on Twitter on anything
all
else.
All serious hate. We love to hear that hate, you know? This is a free country. You can share your opinion. Just please share it on Vine.
There you go.
All right. Y'all have a good one. Bye.
Au revoir.